Guess what, guys? I made the Silver Dollar City logo. Isn't that cool?